phone call.
What phone call?
Somebody called his cell, said there were cops outside, gonna kill him. He told us to get down, went for his gun, started shooting.
You spun that sob story about your pimp killing your girlfriend? You set up Bombay for a death by cop payback for kicking you out?
He's the one who started our attack. He got what he deserved.
I don't care what your goddamn pimp! You understand? You called him. You warned him. So he came out blasted. You used me. You used one of my guys as a shooter. You could have gotten us all killed, you sick bitch!
Oh, I used you. Played you things last time.
You just keep getting more pathetic and miserable.
I still got you handling my business for me. May not be so pretty anymore, but I am walking, talking pussy, and you let me lead you around by your dick. You ever thought about just cutting it off? So your mind runs and for all?
When I went over to your house this morning to check on you, I had to break a window and go into your house.
Had to?
I was worried.
You thought I was lying dead on the floor because I'm sick?
You live alone. Your car was in the driveway. Nobody came to the door. There was a B&E down the block and a potentially dangerous suspect on the loose.
I'm going to send you the bill for that window. I know I've been a little lax.
It was obvious you're not taking care of yourself. James isn't in your life anymore.
I need to get you a little help. I don't need help. If the house is messy, I'll clean it up. But you have to understand, it takes every ounce of energy for me to be here every day to do what I need to get done. By the time I get home, I don't have nothing left.
I hired you a cleaning lady.
No.
Her name's Cecilia. She'll be coming on Mondays and Thursdays.
Duff. I'll pay for it.
No, I won't. So I know she's doing the job.
Is she even legal?
She's coming on Mondays and Thursdays. I just need a key so she can get it.
Please don't.
I'm trying to talk this out. I'm sure you'll try to see the money we're about to burn through going to at least college, right?
Okay. Thank you. There are many parameters that I can live with. They'll put your name on the birth certificate, but I'm in sole custody. And you gotta work out visitation rights.
I don't know that.
I talked to this family arbitrator. She said that we can, sit down and work out the details.
Yeah, just tell me when and where.
I'll call tomorrow, get some time.
Hey, if I'm going to be able to reason our way through this, in the end, it's really going to work out for the best.
That's what I want for Lee.
All right. I'll see you in the morning.
Thank you.
to, man. Some low life could break in.
You got a warrant?
Oh, shit.
What you want, then?
Chop it up with you. Let that strawberry you beat to death.
I don't know nothing about no dead strawberry.
Cut the shit. Bombay down to sea stuff, why? Loaned you his gash crew as a part of your compensation package.
Oh, man, I killed the bitch.
You went too tough, Lambert. I don't know, we missed yourself the whole thing going on. And two different ways we can handle this. Take you out. My witness fingers you, I arrest you for murder with special circumstances, but you know what gets you. But you can work with me and make this whole thing go away.
Work with you, how?
I need your help getting rid of somebody. That's gonna mean looking somebody in the eye. On the trigger, though.
Makes sense.
You don't know how goddamn serious I am.